There are a few different ways to upload your own content to the Safari Montage system. The quickest and easiest way from your dashboard is to go to your Quick Launch panel and find the Creation Station Upload button. When you click on this button, it's going to take you to a new page where it's going to let you browse your computer for a file, not unlike if you were attaching something to an email. When I click the Browse Upload File button, you can see I now have the option to drag and drop a file into this area, or I can double click on it, and now it'll let me search my computer. Let's say I just want to upload this profile photo. When I click open, you can see it's going to start to scan that document and ultimately upload it to the Safari Montage system. Once it's done scanning that resource, you'll get a page that looks like this. It says upload successful. I can see the original title of the image that I uploaded to the system, and then I get this guide for editing media. Definitely go through each one of these sections because it's going to ensure that you put really rich metadata on top of your resource, that you provide the proper sharing privileges and attribution that are necessary for sharing content in the way that you intend to use it. So just to show what that looks like, I'll click into one of those, edit the title. Remember, title is one of the sections that when you perform a keyword search is searched. So you want to be really descriptive here. Maybe I will reiterate my name, but also put that this is a profile photo. In the descriptive information section, I can be even more descriptive, putting lots of keywords maybe related to my content area or to my standards, so that if I'm searching for it or if I decide to share this with the district and people are searching for it, this photo gets picked up. So this is another area that you'll want to make sure is accurate and up to date, as well as rights management is where you can decide what privileges other users will have if you decide to share it. And then the attribution and licensed media section are related to copyright, so you'll definitely want to be careful with those depending on what type of media you're uploading to the system. Some of the other options in this section include adding other supplementary resources that will make this learning object more useful to you and to your colleagues. In this case, because it's a profile photo, don't think it makes a ton of sense to add quiz questions or standard correlations, but maybe it's for some kind of professional development, in which case I would add in some subject references. The other most commonly used way to add things to the Safari Montage system is from the My Files section. If I click into My Files, I should see anything else that I've uploaded in the past. In this case, I've just got this one profile photo that I put in here. But in the upper right-hand corner, you should see a little drop-down area with upload written right next to it. Here I can decide whether I want that to be a local file that I'm pulling off my computer, or maybe even a web file. And in this case, let's say it's a web file. I can come in here, paste in the URL, descriptive information, and go through that similar process of making sure there's rich metadata attached to this web link.